Foreman 1.8 has a brand new networking UI. You'll find this on the new host and edit host pages under the interfaces tab. Each interface has a modal window containing all of the settings, and you can also specify the primary and provisioning flags separately, so you can do provisioning on a separate subnet if you wish. You'll also find that on the host show page there is a new NICs table showing you all of the information about known NICs for a particular host.